Well, ladies and gentlemen, hello everyone. We meet again in this beautiful surviving game called Smoland. Thanks for joining me. I hope everyone is okay. As you already know, we started this adventure yesterday and I'm right here to continue the journey with you guys. So I hope you'll
Oh look.
Don't attack me, you cricket. Come on, man. I hope you will enjoy, and from the last time that I said, we need to move this house, because in here it's full of dangerous, so I was thinking to put it, close the door. I was thinking to put somewhere above in there somehow, but first of all we need to destroy it. Let's see how we can destroy the house. Not like this, of course. I want to use the hammer and dismantle, because we need also the material back to us. Bang 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 bang. Mama, a cricket, another cricket, extraordinary. We're gonna take the materials, all the materials. We will need them for the newest location. Don't attack me. Yes. Ah, see, he's peaceful. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Also, I don't know how to manage the existence in here with the life support, for example, food or water. At the moment, you already know I have died many times. So let's not get her wood. Let's not get lose the time in here, because everything is precious. So let's harvest these mushrooms, cause oh no, it's poisonous. No poison mushroom. Let's harvest this mushroom that is edible. Is good for eating, to have a little some nutrients with us. And we're gonna make the base in there, and after we're gonna establish a little small base. Destroy that. Oh my gosh, why have I attacked you? Come on, man. Opa. No, run a little. Oh, hello. I wanted to attack him, but I said I can kill it. So looks like I did a mistake. Jump! I did a mistake, a big mistake. Jump. No, exit. Come on, man. Here you go, what is going on if you don't mind your own business, man. You die. Never mind. We will not try to attack other insects in here until we are not prepared for them, okay? But anyway, it's better that we already have deconstructed our house, and we will do it in that area that I specified to you. I guess to that high nobody will attack us. I don't know, I'm just saying. So right now I'm going to take to retrieve my body. Also I can make a house over there, maybe. I don't know. But one moment, over there I want to make it, over there. I'm pretty sure that nobody can arrive over there, no enemy I mean. And we have in there the tombstone of us, so wait a moment. And now jump, bang, exit, good. Take everything from here, and we're gonna say goodbye to this place. And we are going to construct a house over there, like I said. Pom, jump, get out, very nice. So let's see how we can arrive over there. I'm gonna take on the shortcut. Maybe we'll find another spot. The life, I want to learn how to craft bandages, because, the ants. Mom, you ant. One, two. We can destroy them easily, because these are not so powerful, but Dead. Yes, they are dead. I don't have bandages. That's the main problem in here. Another cap. Wait a second to try to eat this. And ant head, hard and sturdy, great for protection, yet delicious, crunchy when cooked. Whoa, we have food. We have our source of food. So yeah, let's try to see if I can craft a bandage. Torch effigy, no. Not possible, man. If you want to make bandages, oops. You need to go directly to the craft workbench master. That is very close in here. We have 11 life. And I'm very injured right now. Why is this sound? Someone attack? Oh, the ants are following us. So I guess if we find a hole like this, that means it's the house of the ants. Mama, danger at every step. So I'm trying to go back to the starting position in the game. We are still followed by the ants, the ugly ants. Oh, they are not falling anymore. They have returned to their places. Okay. All right. Let's harvest this one. And oh, another cricket. Don't attack it. This land from here looks very nice to make a home. I wanted to make in this tree, but as you can see, the tree has holes and is full of ants. Not a good. In here it's perfect. In here it's perfect to make a small house. For a beginner, of course. And after that, we will manage to continue the journey to save the queen. Alright, so 11 life, I don't know. I'm thinking if I... Can we harvest this stone? No. I'm thinking if we can manage to build a small house... Oh, no, other ants over there. Well... Oh, other house of them. My... Yeah, wait a sec, they are still following me? They... Mama! No, boy! Why low? Mama, this much danger is like green hell. It's like green hell, man. You're gonna die a lot, but in green hell, when you die, you lose everything. You start from the scratch, from zero. In here, you can continue. In there, no. But anyway, I don't want to give ideas to developers, so let them keep the game like this. Because it's pretty nice. We will survive after all, so... Wait a moment, because I don't know where I am, but this looks like an interesting house. Land to make. No ants will arrive in here, I'm pretty sure of that. But where is the base? 1 second. Oh, mama, very far away. We need to teleport in here somehow. Go back to the elder and to make in there, but to be honest, I will try more exploration. Because who knows? Oh, if I will jump again, I will die. Bam, man. Oh, hello. Don't kill me, my. Don't kill me because I want to go back to my home. So, if I will die, at least die near the home. Mama, dangerous landing here. I'm only with the hammer on me. It's following me. Mama, the bug is following me. What is it? Oh, we find berries. Mama, collect the berries. Come on. This is ours. Hey, Aulu. Mama, big ant. Another big ant.
No. Let me get the...
Aulu, man. I started to feel fear about this game. Mama. Thank God we have a lot of running with us. We can run almost too much. Mom, it's not for left, man. Hey, berry. Find the berry. Mama, we find a lot of berries in here. It's not following me. Very nice. Oh, level up. You have earned new attribute points to spend. All right. That's pretty nice. Hey, what is that? Hey, a berry has disappeared. Well, something was happening in here was a fight. Cause those... Wow. Mama spider. Hey, they hit. Mama, they did. Oh, no, not to me. No. Run. Mama, so they fight each other. Wow, where is the base? I mean, Mama, I have arrived very far away, my friend. I'm not in the correct direction. But at least let's harvest some materials. Hey, Aulo, leave me alone, I said. I
was looking into the map.
See? The dangerous situation, my friends. No problem, at least we have arrived in here. I wanted to arrive in here, to be honest. So, wait a second. Let's start to build a home. To have a waypoint or something over there. And after that, We will go and retrieve the body. So as yeah, let's see if you can make some bandages. Can you craft some armor for me? Not armor, I want something else, but it's good also to have an armor on me. I would like to craft some armor for me, Captain. Yes, we have unlocked something. Padded armor. Require material, fiber. Lighting armor. Who is better, lighting or padded? I believe padded, because light armor is light, okay? But let's make a verify. Protection 4, movement speed plus 2. Call protection 9, protection 4. Like I said, call protection 9 with 4, 9 with 8. 8 with 2 movement speed. So we want to make this padded wrap. We need a lot of fiber. Fiber also. And fiber. Mama. 9 with 15 will be 24. And with 18, 32. Let's go and collect some fiber. Fiber. This is the fiber. 2. Bang. Thank God the fiber is kinda everywhere. I will put some armor on me and I will go get back my body. And after that we're gonna start to make some house. And a sleeping place where we can save the game. And also some crafting bench, I believe. So we got a lot of fiber in here, I love it. Oh, mom. And it's safe in here. It's safe in here because it's kinda our base. And no ants attack us or spiders or other insects. By the way, you can also fly in this game if you can tame an insect, a bee for example. You can tame them and fly with them. Wait a moment guys. Oh, fiber, yes. I will learn this territory somehow. Bang. Ooh, the fiber in here. Oh, let's verify how much fiber we have on us. We have 48. Oh, perfect. Let's do the armor, ladies and gentlemen. At least we're gonna make another small step in front of our development. That's pretty cool. Pretty nice. I love it. Mama, the fiber respawn very fast. Oh, why didn't you say so, man? Because I will stay in here and I will farm. We just collected this. Wow. If you remember. What anyway? Let's talk with Hellname.
Hellname, my friend.
Armor. Make me some armor. For example, padded. 1, 2, 3. We have all of them or... I don't know. I rushed the things a little, but let's equip them on us. So, Traveler's Gauntlets, no. We're gonna put padded bracers. Let's see. We can drag them. Yes, and what if we click right click? Oh, instantly install Traveler's Leg, no. Padded wrap. Travel no. So we have install on us padded bracelet, padded branches, and padded rope. Now we are a little safer. So we will survive a little more, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry about the starting of the video, but you know, in the wilds, surviving is very hard. So now is the time to go and collect our mama very far away. In this direction, on that direction. So I will go down and start to go and retrieve the body. So we will do. Okay, in here, and after that, we're gonna do to the right, of course. And I will try to collect materials while I'm going over there. Gurgurits, buburus. And if other ants or... Yeah, let's kill this.
You have escaped.
1, 2. No. Gurgurits! No. Come on, at least we're gonna... Kill one at least.
Never mind, we will not kill them yet.
We'll let them leave. And we are going to retrieve the body. I've lost it in here somewhere. How? This direction. Oh ho oh, oh, ho oh, ho, we have to go right. Many to the right. What was it? Ah, it was for something for harvesting. Some mushroom. Oh. Oh, well, my bat is kinda gonna broke. So we're gonna need to craft very fast another one. Wood club. Oh no, we don't have wood. Oh no, no! What did I? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Dead in the ground, man. Nice. Nice, but I need to craft one. Mama, wood. We need wood very fast. We can make another tool. This one, wood. Oh, what is this? Nothing. Oh, we are going back, man. This is not good. To turn back, it's bad luck. But I need 7 woods. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's in there. Extra. Oh, no. They are 2. Run, 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 run. My bed will be broken, man, and I can't fight. Extraordinary. I have an idea. If I go into the water, this ant will not follow me anymore. Mama, 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 mama. No, shit. Ouch. Dead. The club is damaged, but... Oh, look, cricket. Cricket, leave me alone. Cricket, leave me alone, I said, my friend, I'm injured, as you can see. Please, get out of my way, yes. Ooh, man. The club is damaged, but let's craft another one. Wood club require. Mama, one more wood I need. One more. Only one more. Come on, man. I was gone into the wild and I'm not prepared for it. Now we can craft. Wood crunch, we did it, and now let's equip it. Slot number 1. And this one that is broken, I don't know what we can do to it. We can't repair it anyway. No problem. The night has arrived, and it's not safe to be outside. Also, I'm injured. I believe if I die again and I don't collect the items that I have on my body previous. I think I... Oh, wait! Some... Dead again, man. A full... Full dead episode. I don't know what to say, ladies and gentlemen. Let's verify the map. No, we can collect them. Ah, it's okay. It's okay, but how should I arrive in here? Can I put a waypoint? Yes. Why did you say so? Okay, Mambo is night. How should I pass the time in front to make to be morning? I don't know. I don't know if this is possible, but never mind. Every day, it's a regaining of energy, you know? So, experience points as well, and etc. Let's collect this. My God, all my armor, I was receiving one hit from that huge night ant and I was dead in the ground. Extraordinary. So wait a second. I need to see north, east, west. Why I can't see in the compass the waypoint that I did it? Track. Zoom in, zoom out. I'll remove marker. Why is not visible on the compass? In this direction. Somewhere in there. Okay. Let's see. I have an idea. I will go down. I see through here. That, in there is the elder. Not the Elder Scroll Online. The elder of this village. Mom, I will stay close to the... stay close to the... Whoa. In here I want... I wanted. Now I don't want anymore. To make the house. Man, seriously, I can't arrive in there. Also, I forgot to counterize the episode, man. What? Ow. Wrong play. I got an idea. Progress loss effect and make sure to keep your equipment in good order. By repairing him before that happens. At the workbench I can repair them, ok. Understood. I'm lost in this land. So I think that I'm gonna retrieve those items. Both of them. And we will go back to the city village. And after that, when we will be safe, Elder is... Oh yes, it's good way in here. So let me... Mama, what is this? Harvest. Needs flint hatcher or better. Sapling. I don't know what is a sapling, but anyway. Let's hope we will not die. Let's just hope. It is night, ladies and gentlemen. And we're gonna make the location of the base very fast and furious because I don't want to make longer episode. I did not know that will happen all this type of danger. But I don't want to stop recording and... Oh, a butterfly. To start all over again because we will not be a good experience of the game, you know. You have to see everything without a courting, ladies and gentlemen. So, I was in here, I remember this area. And if I... Aha, God, I know. Oh no, I heard something. Don't attack me, please. Oh, no. I just find it the way, man. Don't attack me. Leave me alone, I said. Damn, a whole army is following me. Oh, I have escaped. I remember this area. I was doing like this, bang. Run. Ah, I was also... Jump on the shield. Run. I jumped here. Come on. He's following me. Oh, look, Gargaritz. This is not hard. This is not dangerous. Okay, I remember this place. Okay, I was in here. Wait a moment. I'm safe. Yes, I'm safe at the moment. The body. Where is the body? Oh, in this direction. Down here. Uh-huh. Don't jump from this huge distance. Try to go. I was jumping in here, if you remember, see? Bang. And I was going. Bang, bang. And here was the fight with those tarantules. So. Well, at least it's nice that nobody attack us. Oh, yes, see? The area of the blackberries. Wait a moment. So in here. I remember. Oh no, let's take. But a gărgăriță! Big ouch! Man! Mama, gărgăriță! This is different gărgăriță! Mama, what the... Boy! Mama! Extra, where is the stone, man? Where is the... Mama, man! What I have done, man? No. Where is the body? Where is... Mama, it's full of... Boy! Mama, it's almost day. It's almost day. I can survive. Mama, this is the house of the ants. Extraordinary. Run. Run, please. Run. No. Don't you buy his day. Stop. Mama, whole army. A whole army. Only two remaining now. Mama. Hey, what is this? This is a safe house. Or sir, help me, sir. I'm followed by two angry ants. And I believe I'm safe in here. Ooh, man. Ooh, yes, the day has arrived, finally. But where I am? I'm not very far away from the first gravestone. What is this place? Examine. Mama, this is a small bitty quote. The spirit of the great tree is listening. What is that you wish, Vanguard? I want to claim this tree and move my tree camp in here. Yes, I want that. You do not have a tree enchantment yet? No, man, I was followed and attacked by many monsters here. I didn't have time to construct a base. To claim your first tree and make your first enchantment, you must climb to the top of a great tree and speak to me there. Alright, no problem, man, but I'm not prepared yet. So I will take all this tree for me? Oi! Very nice. And I believe I will make the first base in here. So, let's get down. No, don't jump because it's dangerous. Wait a second, I'm very close to the first body. Mama, tu at life. If I am attacked once more, I will die. Whatever. So. Just in front. They show me the that is in front. We have an ant over there, red one. The cricket, it's safe. It's safe. It's a chill guy. Don't attack him. So. I believe after this stone here, after this hill will be our graveyard. Wait a moment, I will be more careful. Opa. Where's the body? They said it's right over here, but I don't see. Ah, I see it! Oh, yes, I see it! Look over there, that is the body! It's guarded by that giant. It's not kind of giant, but get out of there, boy, you want. It's red ant, but dangerous. If we take it, we will be master. Game war safe, it's already safe. Oh yes, go away, run. Take them all, yes, we did it, man. Yes, man, what is this? Hey, a photo camera from the people. Oh, wow, man. All right. So they have with the house of the red ant. All right, we did retrieve back the first body. The second one must be in this area, but like I said, I will not do it. Now or yeah, let's do it, man. Yeah, let's do it. Cause all anyway, we have still only 2 points for life. I don't know how to recharge life yet. And so he's in that direction. Yes, right over there. I don't know how I can climb this tree in the highest high, but let's try to retrieve back the body. Right over there must be the body. I don't see it well. If I jump from here, I will die like a fool. I told you, man. At least it's close to the other body. Man. So now we are going straight over there. I know the way. It's not very far away. So yeah. Kinda an adventure, guys. See? Bang. Run in here. We will not need any map. So go. After this kind of tunnel. Go. And I remember that tree through the water. Oh, Logan Redent. No way, man. I'm seriously. Seriously, come on. Not a good bunk. I don't know if I remember correctly, but yes, I remember. In here, it's okay. Stay there, boy, you want. Don't try to attack me anymore, okay? It's not coming. What is. Can we enter in here? Oh no, we can't. We can't enter, but it's kind of a safe place to hide. I got. Oh man, why I don't see the tomb? Oh, I see the tombstone. Yes, it's one in here. I found it. Take this. Okay. Now we have the last one in front of us, right over there. If I can go up somehow. Ooh, another. Another ant over there, we will be hide. This is the tree that I want to climb it and get it. Oh, red ant down. So, where was the body? Kind of around in here, but I think we must kill it. They are travel everywhere. Alright, wait a second. I came from this direction, but. Opa, oh no, don't see me. Oh no, you see me. My head in the ground, you ant. Stay dead, I said. Dead. You are dead. And again, I'm ill and injured, as always, you know. So, where is the body? They show us it's somewhere around in here. Could be up. No way, man. In here. Let's try to jump. I don't see. Ah, I saw it. It's right over there. Wow. Ah, well, right over there in the top. Okay. Okay. Come on, hoppa. Can I harvest? I can't. I need a special tool. Okay. Strong, spunk. Go. Mama, if I claim this tree as mine, will be a such progress, an extraordinary progress. Yes, I remember this area. And the body should be in here somehow. Look, it's right over there. Thank you, finally, guys. We did it. We have everything back to us. The butterflies. You gonna try to kill one? No, don't try to kill them. So, we got to retrieve back our body. Remove this waypoint. And I will try to do what that pity code said us to claim in the high, in the top of the tree. And if we arrive over there, he will give us this tree as us, as a big palace. So, what are we waiting for? So, we have to climb it, but... from where? Where is the balcony of that guy, man? I'm injured, but that's the situation. So, we're gonna start from here. I found it. My friend, let me talk with you again to be sure that you want to give us this tree. I want to claim this tree and three, I can jump there. I want to claim this tree. Yes, okay, leave. We will gonna find over there. Let's go. Let's go, guys. The first challenge in here. Oh, so doesn't look so dangerous. Could be easy. I don't know. Alright, we are very, very up. Interesting. Opa. Ow. Oh, no. Wait a moment. Jump! Yes, we did it. Oh, wow! I could jump on that. Oh, no. Ow! Yes, I did it. Come on! Yes. Jump! Yes. That's pretty... Oh. Mama, my friends. I don't know if I can make a ladder in here or craft something, but... I will jump over here. Good. And jump. Okay, until now it's okay. It is very good. Parkour skill. Jump. Come on, man. I'm very close to the hill top over there, I guess. Huh? In here? No. So in here is this is the way. Jump. Jump over here with Aulo. No, man. Very nice. Jump. Okay. How much height this tree has, man? Because I climbed a lot of them. Jump. Yes, mama. I start to feel fear. I'm very, very, very high. All right, over there. This is the way. You have to... Jump! Okay. Yes, man. Jump! Yes. Alright. We did it until now. Wow, I did not expect it to arrive in here, but... Oh my gosh. What a high in here. Extraordinary high. And, mama, in the third episode, we must construct the base guarantee. Oh, in here or in there? Let's try in here. You feel hungry? Oh, wait a moment. Berries. One, two berries and one mushroom I want. What is this? Edible mushroom. Yes, thank you. So, yes. We are not hungry anymore. We are just injured, that's all. But in rest, everything is kind okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't jump with the back, man. Hey, what are you? Ma. Yes. Oh, hello.
Ah, hello.
Yes, yes, yes. All right. Until now, it's okay. Don't look down. Don't look down. Yes, we did it. Jump. Jump, yes. Jump, man. Come on, come on. Opa, in here. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Ciao, hello. I don't want a house anymore in here, because if I want to go to the house, I have to... to jump all over, so this is not quite Whoa, we made it, man! Yes! Yes! Man, I have arrived! Oh, we will have an elevator! Whoa, pretty cool, my friend, I have arrived! The spirit of the great tree is listening. What is that you wish, Vanguard? I want to claim this tree, my friend! Yay! We were gonna be safe. Extraordinary, guys. Man, we have the first three of ours. Wow, what? Who is this? Tree Butler. Hello, my friend. Hello, Vanguard. What can I do for you? Take me down to the root level, please. I'd like to ask you something about the great tree. Sorry, I need to go. Ah. Yeah, let's ask about the tree. How can I let other smell folks build on my great tree? Don't want to let others. Can I prevent other smell folks from messing with my great tree enchantment? Yeah. All you need to do is examine the gnome effigy and make your tree... Ah, private. Wow. Yeah, but I'm not... the server I'm playing right now is not public online. It is in the game. I did it not online. To not join others. Aha, this will prevent other smartphones from building on your tree. Gotcha, bye. Other question. Tell me, I jump on the... Yes, sorry, I need to go. Well, yeah, let's construct, guys. So we are... No, let's see if we go down. Take me down to the root level, please. Mama, the first house that we have in this land. Wow, wow, wow. And I believe this guy will give two casts back into the top. No? Uh-huh. Mama, we'll build over there. So, this is... Uh-huh. So, if I want to go... in here and in here. I get it. Come on! Give me up! I will go up this tree, please. Come on. Let's start construction. We will make the house in this tree up. That is safer. Now we are safe for sure. We are safer for sure. Wow, with a balloon or... My. And also I want to heal myself to not die anymore. Because in my opinion, I have died a lot. No? Don't you think, guys? So... Also... we can run. I can run. Yes, mama! Beautiful, beautiful in here, man. This it is. This it is. Let's construct. Ill like this, but never mind. Why I can't construct? Hey, my friend. Interact. Wait a second. We can't construct? What? Wait a moment. I can construct over there. We have the materials. Ah! We can construct in here, yes. So let's take a foundation, but... Oh, it's possible, man. It was a little small bag, I guess. Should I make a stair? No, I will not make a stair. I will make like this, for example. And now, bunk. We will do a small house. 3x3, but I guess I will not... I will put only the roof. I guess I will not put any... Any walls, I mean, I wanted to say. Wait a second, we have an error in here. Error by me. Dismantled, yes. Give me the fiber. And now let's construct this one. Bon. We have this, and I want building... some roof. What is this? Yeah, let's put some walls. Wall, because otherwise I can't build the roof. Why I want to make the roof? Because when the rain will come to not stop my fire, you know? How about let's put a door? Why I did a little... not... in here was... Anyway. Oh, no. So let's put in here a door frame. And let's see if we can are able to construct the roof now. So it was a corner leaf roof. Aha, see, it's a trick.
It's a trick, man.
Yeah, but this one. Let's construct correct house. Return to the game. We need also some windows. One in here. One here. Another one here. When we will not have materials, we will have to climb down, man. That's not so good. Good. And now the wall. Where is the wall? Simple wall. This is the door. This is the wall. One, two, three, four, five, and six. And now let's build finally the roof, ladies and gentlemen. I want to corner leaf roof. Let's see how we can. One. Wait a moment. Closer. Two. And now yes, it's okay. And now we need the this one, a roof leaves like this bank. And when the second strang, bank, and almost done, but not yet. And we need in here the final roof piece. That is this one, I guess. No. Eyes for the circle. Wow. No, we want this one. This roof. That is yes. This it is. And now, finally, we got the home. We have the home without the door. But wait a second. Oh, it doesn't look bad. It is look interesting, nice. And here nobody will attack us, so I guess in my opinion this is the best way to start the game. To go and climb this tree, or other tree, who knows. Let's make a door. Let's hope we have the materials, complete materials. Door frame we have, and the door. This is the door. That will be like this. This is the complete house. Open the door, close it. Nice. And let's try to craft a bed. Crafting, no, we need to build it. Map, compendium, no, codex, how to workbench, man. Look, bandage, we need bandage, fiber. Can I craft health? A patch of fiber used to heal small wounds, but where I own workbench. Okay, we need to go in the town and make a lot of bandages. But until that, I will try to sleep to make a bed or something. Because I'm wondering, building, decoration, foundation, interactive, simple chest. Whoa, we can make a workbench here. Let's make a workbench, ladies and gentlemen. We will not go to the city. We will make the workbench in here. And we're gonna craft our... and now this is the way. Let's put in here the workbench. Mama, man. It's not important how much time will took this video, but guys, let me make some bandages, please, because it is the time to simple bandages. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's use them now, because the heart is beating like, wait a second. 1. All right. 16. Come on, health. Yes, man, finally we have escaped about this sound of my heart beating. Another bandage, please. So when you are using the bandage, your health is raising. Very nice, finally, guys. We will make one more, because already we got this workbench functional. And let's hope we have enough materials. Fiber 40. 2 Let's make a kind of 6. It's enough. Don't make abuse. So we can make sword in here. So wood sword is better than my club. Guys, this is it. The third episode. I mean, no, the next episode will be with the giveaway, but the third first look episode on this series will be much greater, much good, much advanced than this one. Ladybug travel kit, pet whistle. So you have a lot of things in here to craft, simple bandages, wood sword. I want to make some comparison. Simple bow. I will not... Well, it's good to have a bow with you also, but check this out. We have two type of weapons. A wood club that has damage 11 maximum, and the wood sword that is still the same with 11 damage, but the durability is still is I'm a moment is the same, only that no how to block, how I can block. Yeah, wait a second, I have to try a schematic here. Game is saved. Let's save by our save as well. Open the door a little. The night has arrived. Oh man, I'm healthy, man. I just need to drink some liquids. What we have in here, blackberries. It is very good for eliminate the thirst. So man, ta na na na. What a beautiful house we have in here. Ding ding, param pam pam. A small one, but man, I got my first workbench. Very very nice. So what else we can craft? Wait a second. We will end the episode with something very important. Wow, stone cutter. Whoa, stone cutter. But we need a tool. So we have the workbench. We have the campfire, the source of fire where we'll. In here we can make food, we can make soup or etc. Vitamins, proteins from the food. Simple bed. This is what I wanted. Simple bed. Oh, this is very simple. Yes. But anyway, where should I put it? We have in here the bench and here the bed. Let's put the bed in here. The bed will be in here. All right. What else can we construct? A simple chest to store items. That's very good. Oh, we can also put a sign to type on it, welcome, or the house of Barbos, or any type of information you wanted. So campfire, I don't know, should I put the campfire in the house? I'm thinking about the smoke, but I guess not. Let's put the campfire in here. Oh, that's perfect. It still give us some warm mom. Nice, man. Nice. Leave it in here to not be destroyed by the rain. What else we can play? We can do. So we got a workbench. Stone cutter can't. It's simple, simple bed. We need a simple chest. I'm gonna put some simple chest as well. So I have some materials, man, with me. I was a collector in my life, so the chest, where should I put the chest? Yeah, let's put the chest in here. Oh, what is, he has a face or? It's not important the direction, no, it's not important. Anyway, you're gonna put in here a chest. What else we have? Wait a second. Chest, the sign, we can put the sign. How much? Wood. Now we will not need a sign at the moment. Let's see how we can activate the chest. It's kind of small, but anyway, what we can store in here? Let's store this cap, the old clothes that I don't use anymore. Bang, this one here. Bang, bang. What else? The head of the ant, store them in here. Then box limb. It helps with cooling in the hot weather. Mama, when the night stop. Sorry about when the snow will come. Mom. So we have the fiber. Well, let's put them in here. What is this? Pull ant mandible. Oh, keep it in here, man. What is this? Wood. No, wood and fibers will be always on us. And doesn't have a button to store these items. Resign. Put in here. And this one that is broken, I don't know how to repair it. I will keep it on me at the moment. Ah, we have a button. I didn't see it. We have a button for sort the elements. Ah, that's very good, man. Very, very, very good. So we have put in there something. We did some great steps, man. We did some great steps. What else we can construct in here? Wait a second. So we got foundation. We did. I believe in here when you will advance into the game, you can unlock much more other structures in here. Building, we did it. Decoration, a chair. This is just for decoration, or is doing something this chair? Small desk. How let's put a chair. Mama, that is not so big. The chair. Don't put the chair. Don't put the chair. Leave it like this. Leave it like this, cause it's pretty enough what we have done in the second episode. At least because of the dying, we can do more. But yeah. So we finally collected these three as ours, make a small house, and here will be the base. So guys, thank you very much for watching me. Don't forget, I just started a giveaway with this awesome game on my Twitter account. If you want more information, you'll find the link into the description. And of course, in the next episode, like I said, I will make a giveaway for the YouTube. So I have a 2K game case, original game case, PC Steam key to offer for you guys. One for YouTube channel and one for the Twitter account. So if you want to join both of them, you are free to do that. It's a free giveaway. You will have to make some small condition. But you will see at the moment, Twitter, it's right over there. Jump into my Twitter and enter to giveaway. The extraction will be on 9 December, so wish you good luck. And as I said, always at the end, thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. We will see in the next one. Until that, have a night great day. See you. Bye-bye.